show that one value of 1 plus sine pi by 8 plus I cos pi by 8 by 1 plus sine pi by 8 minus I cos pi by 8 whole power 8 by 3 is minus 1. Okay, so now how to solve this one? We know that a complex number in the polar form has to be in the form of r times of cos theta plus I sine theta. Okay, but here the numerator, here consider the numerator 1 plus sine theta plus I cos theta. Okay, but the standard form must be in the form of cos theta plus I sine theta. For this one, change this given numerator or denominator into our required standard form. Then how to change this one? We know that sine theta can be written as cos of 90 minus theta, and similarly cos theta can be written as sine of 90 minus theta. So now use this concept to change the given complex number into the standard form. So now I can write this is as 1 plus, okay, 1 plus, and what it is, sine pi by 8, sine theta can be written as cos of 90 minus theta. Here theta equals to pi by 8 plus I times of, and cos theta can be written as sine of pi by 2 minus pi by 8. Okay, is it clear? So now the denominator also can be written as, so how to write the denominator? The denominator is what it is, 1 plus sine pi by 8 can be written as 1 plus cos of 90 minus theta plus I times of, sorry here minus, the denominator having the minus, okay, minus I cos can be written as sine of pi by 2 minus pi by 8, and the whole power we have 8 by 3. Okay, here we have 8 by 3. Now if we simplify this, we can write this as 1 plus, and what we can, pi by 2 minus pi by 8 in terms of cos, we can write this as cos 3 pi by 8 plus I times of sine 3 pi by 8 by 1 minus, sorry, 1 plus cos 3 pi by 8, and here minus I sine 3 pi by 8 power 8 by 3. Now we have to simplify this one. So how to simplify this? And here we have, which is in the form of 1 plus cos theta. Okay, 1 plus cos theta. We can write the 1 plus cos theta as 2 cos square theta by 2. Okay, 1 plus cos theta is 2 cos square theta by 2. And similarly, sine theta is 2 sine theta by 2 cos theta by 2. Okay, 2 sine theta by 2 cos theta by 2. So now by using these formulas, now we can simplify this. 1 plus cos theta, theta equals to 3 pi by 8, which can be written as 2 cos square theta by 2, 3 pi by 8 by 2. That means it is 3 pi by 16 plus I into 2 sine theta by 2 means 3 pi by 16 into cos 3 pi by 16 by, so in the denominator we can write it as 2 cos square 3 pi by 16 minus I into 2 sine 3 pi by 16 cos 3 pi by 16 power 8 by 3. Okay, and here we have power 8 by 3. Now then we can take 2 cos 3 pi by 16 as a common in the numerator and denominator. We can write this is as cos 3 pi by 16 plus I sine 3 pi by 16 by, in the denominator also we can write this is as cos 3 pi by 16 as a common, then we can write this is as cos 3 pi by 16 minus I sine 3 pi by 16 whole power 8 by 3. Okay, now these two will cancel out. And how to find out the solution over here? We have here. So what this one we have? We can write this is I cos 3 pi by 16 plus I times of sine 3 pi by 16 by, and we can write this is I cos 3 pi by 16 minus I times of sine 3 pi by 16. Now we can rationalize with the conjugate. What is the denominator conjugate? Cos 3 pi by 16 plus I times of sine 3 pi by 16 by cos 3 pi by 16 plus I times of sine 3 pi by 16. Okay, so now this is having overall power as 8 by 3. And we have in the denominator, so what it is, a plus ib into a minus ib in the denominator. We know that which is a square plus b square. Now here a is nothing but cos square theta plus b is nothing but sine square theta, where theta equals to 3 pi by 16. Cos square theta plus sine square theta equals to 1. That means the denominator we obtain as 1. Then we can write this is as, so cos 3 pi by 16 plus I times of sine 3 pi by 16, the numerator is whole square. Cos 3 pi by 16 plus I times of sine 3 pi by 16 whole square is the numerator, power 8 by 3, and the denominator is 1. We can replace this 1. Now apply the, what it is, DeMoivre's theorem. Then we can write this as cos 3 pi by 16 into 2 plus I times of sine 3 pi by 16 into 2 power 8 by 3. Okay, so that means what we obtain over here, cos 3 pi by 8 plus I times of sine 3 pi by 8 power 8 by 3. Now again apply the DeMoivre's theorem. So we can write this is as cos 3 pi by 8 into 8 by 3 plus I times of sine 3 pi by 8 into 8 by 3. So finally we can write this is as cos and 8, and will cancel out 3 and 3. We can write this result as cos pi plus I times of sine pi, whereas cos pi equals to minus 1. And the question is asking us to show that the resultant. So cos theta 1 plus sine pi by 8 plus cos pi by 8 by 1 plus sine pi by 8 minus cos pi by 8. The resultant, what the question is asking, 1 plus sine pi by 8 plus I times of cos pi by 8 by 1 plus sine pi by 8 minus I times of cos pi by 8. One of the value, power 8 by 3, one of the value is minus 1. And we obtain this as minus 1. Here the logic we need to use it as, simply we have to write in the standard form as cos theta plus I sine theta. So that's why change the here sine into cos of 90 minus theta, cos into sine of 90 minus theta, then we'll get our required solution.